Yeah, played some Carolina, got one from Tennessee. And I'm one chrome hitch away from being where I want to be. Got bag of bonds and old ex-cons, a beer can't throw away. Like a castle up on 12-inch block and pride underneath the pain. Even though I keep my love like a satellite, still never get that picture right. I'm drifting into outer space and my hanging hat don't stay. Well, I ran like hell from wedding bells and rambled my whole life. I let the breadcrumb trail of shotgun shells and it's still damn hard to find. Well, I'm a penguin and rolling on before that shooting starts. I got a mind running like a freight train and a heart like a trail apart. I got troubled souls and tornadoes, both feel right at home. I got more tattoos than the prisons do and stories left untold. That neon up above me, it flickers on and off. But the landlord, he still loves me, as he and I still talk. Even though I double down and double wide, said two wrongs just don't make it right. Love don't last here very long, and if it does, well, I'm moving on. Cause I ran like hell from wedding bells and rambled my whole life. I let the breadcrumb trail of shotgun shells, and it's still damn hard to find. Well, I'm a penguin and rolling on before that shooting starts. I got a mind running like a freight train and a heart like a trailer park. Even though I keep my love like a satellite, I still never get that picture right. I'm drifting into outer space and my hanging hat don't stay. Well, I ran like hell from wedding bells and I rambled my whole life. I let the breadcrumb trail of shotgun shells and I'm still damn hard to find. Well, I'm a penguin and rolling on before their shooting starts. I got a mind running like a freight train and a heart like a trail apart.
That was good. That was real good. Yeah, that was a good response, man. This one I wrote with Dan Tominski and Luke Dick. Dan Tominski was in Union Station for a long time and really cool dude. And Luke has produced the record that's coming out, and he's a good friend. And this ended up being my brother's first dance at his wedding this year. And it's really what every half should be to the other. It's probably the sweetest thing I've ever written. We got a bit of a Howdy. All good. Yeah, this one and the one after this are the only down tempos on the record. The rest is just high octane, in your face, guitar solo melting, rock and roll. But this is one of my favorites. Keep an acorn in the window in case lightning strikes to help me keep you safe for your dreaming at night. I'll never bury a nail after sundown. One more little thing to help keep you around. Superstitious, I do all that I can. I put four-leaf clovers beside your nightstand. Superstitious, I tried and met you. I'm trying to keep a lock on my side to keep you. Ooh. Hung up a lone star and painted it green to keep our love growing, cause that's all that I need. I'll buy every last horseshoe that I'll ever find, whatever it takes to keep you by my side. Superstitious, do all that I can. I put four-leaf clovers beside your nightstand. Superstitious, I tried and met you. I'm trying to keep a lock on my side to keep you. Ooh. No confirmation, no way to see the things that I do. Oh, help me believe that someone like me could have someone like you. So I'll keep on doing the things that I do. Superstition, do all that I can. I put four-leaf clovers beside your nightstand. Superstitious, I tried and that true. I'm trying to keep a lock on my side to keep you. Ooh. I'm guessing y'all have seen Yellowstone. I befriended a guy that plays guitar in Kevin Costner's band Modern West. He's Park Chisholm. And he's got a really awesome sound. And this was the first song that we ever wrote together. And this song is out. But when we play out on the road, you know, we've played a lot of big shows this year, a lot of Toby Keith dates and here and there, and we got a four-piece, including myself, four-piece band, and we wrote this big-ass jam section on the end of this, so it's live and full band is definitely a different animal than just sitting here with a guitar, but this is one of our favorites to play out on the road and making musical fusion, which is what I live for. head wings. Take me away from all that I see, the trouble I made. Wish I could fly above everything. Oh, wish I had wings. I'd dance with the angels and cut through the clouds. Never look back. They would come back down, drunk on the wind and the high it brings. Free once again, it never ends. Away. Wish I had wings. Ooh. Head wings, instead of all these memories, I almost believe they couldn't follow me. If I could fly and wings. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
That's ready. One more? Yeah. All right, good. Well, can I ask a couple of questions? Then my boss is going to get mad at me if I miss my air shift. I get to the root of things, Brooke. So Big Machine Records, pretty big fish in the ponds there that you're dealing with. What's it been like for you getting out on the road, Jackson, coming up in that? You said you were with Toby, Keith on a couple of dates. Mm-hmm. What's it been like for you getting out there experiencing this? Because there's a big difference between being in a room like this with all of these wonderful people and then being in front of thousands.
I like small rooms, and I like, of course, 15, 20,000 people at a time. It's just a different animal.
Different energy for you, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like small rooms I like because you can reach out and touch them, and they're right there. And yeah.
I just want to make sure we're clear on what's happening.
Yeah. Of course.
See, not.
Never coming back.
You are welcome to stay as long as you like. There's a tack room somewhere.
Somewhere. I saw a few on the train ride.
So one of the interesting things, you brought the train ride up. I said to Jackson when he came in, I'm like, how was your train trip from New York? He said, it was my first legal train ride.
Yeah.
I need to know what that means.
I hopped a coal train out of Cumberland. It was going to Cumberland one time.
Did they not have Uber?
No. I was young, and I just hopped in my Bronco one day and drove up there. I was like, I'm going to hop a train today. So caught it and rode it for a little while and hitchhiked back to my truck.
All of that life experience has led to some very amazing songs we've enjoyed listening to today. What's on the horizon for you? When is the album's out now?
Half of it's out now.
Okay.
Yeah, so half of it's out now. The rest of it will be coming out in March. The song I'm about to play you is going to radio in a month.
Okay.
That's the ad date. 2/22. Yeah, we practice this.
you did great.
Yeah, I'm trying here. But yeah, just playing shows. We got a lot of festivals coming up across the country and hopefully booking a lot more once we get some airplay.
And I imagine that we can find you everywhere on social media, Instagram, mm-hmm. Twitter, Facebook. I can picture you sitting at home posting pictures of your brunch.
Yeah. I do like photography, but I'm not tech savvy. I'm not that person. So usually I'll just send it over to management and be like,
do this for me. Well, we look forward to seeing your star continue to rise. We appreciate you coming to the X Lounge today with 92.5 XTU. And we can't wait to see big things from you. So thank you for coming in. I'll let you do what you do best. And thanks for coming to see us.
Thank you so
Jackson
much.
Jackson Dean.
Thank you. This is something I used to say to my mom when I would leave the house. I'd go in the woods for a couple days at a time and just say, if I don't come back, don't come looking for me, you know. She would hate that, and but I'd go anyway, and this was the first song that Luke, Dick, and I had written, and it was like, oh, hell yeah, that'll do just fine. There we go. But, that song's about getting out of Dodge. I got a head full of noise, about 100 different things I'm trying to avoid. I got a mind in the gutter. I got trouble on one hand, a beer and the other. Got the windows down and my fingers crossed. Just looking for a brand new way to get lost. So long, four wheels turning. Got a tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say a word and I can't say a word. And if I don't come back, don't come looking. Feels good, about time. Blue skies ahead and bullshit behind. I got the wind in my hair. I got nowhere to go, so I'm already there. Or maybe Moab, maybe the Rockies, maybe the Great Salt Plains or the hills of Kentucky. Maybe north, maybe south. I don't care as long as it's now. So long, four wheels turning. Got a tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say a word and I can't say a word. And if I don't come back, don't come looking now. Oh, come on. If you want to get down now, come on. If you're looking for a real good time, come on.
If you kind of want to lose your mind, we'll sail along. Four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say wood and I can't say wouldn't if I don't come back, don't come looking. So long, four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say wood and I can't say wouldn't if I don't come back, don't come looking. Thanks for having me.